In England, the practice of witchcraft seems to be widely accepted. When one discusses the black art, it's the witches of England who always seem to hold the most interest and convey the highest degree of knowledge.